China Grain Reserves Corporation, SINOGRAIN, the largest corporate grain reserve in China, has corruption incidents break out almost every year. Recently, an incident at a branch reserve of SINOGRAIN in Heilongjiang was exposed. Netizens commented that the food in the state-owned reserves is all gone due to corruption and that whenever a reserve is due for inspection, fires destroy any evidence of corruption. Recently, a direct subsidiary of SINOGRAIN, Rongchang Food Bank, located in Qinggang County, was revealed to have quality control problems. Beneath the surface layer of moldy, blistering grains, a large amount of sieved matter was concealed. In a video taken at the food bank, the lady said that she spent almost 2,000 yuan, $285 USD, on 1 ton of corn, which was recalled by the food bank. Then she was given smelly, moldy, blistering grains and sieved matter. She indicated that even the management even admitted in person saying, "The country stores things like this. What are you going to do about it?" On July 12th, SINOGRAIN published a statement mentioning that this incident is under investigation.
"The corruption is heavy. There is no food in the warehouse at all. Some of the food was sold, some was rotten. No one manages the warehouse. It's all gone either by theft or by corruption. When they check it, every warehouse catches on fire. It turns out that there is no food in it, only sand."
The outbreak of plague in China this year, with abnormal weather conditions and heavy floods in the south, has affected crop harvest, and some people are worried about food shortages and have started stocking up.
"Everyone knows that food is a serious problem. The flood, the epidemic, and the locusts. I have stocked up about 300 or 400 pounds of food, but my family doesn't understand and scolded me saying, 'What if the food starts to produce little worms?'"
SINOGRAIN is under the administration of National Food and Strategic Reserves Administration, and every time a reserve is due for inspection, it catches fires all the time. Stocking up food has started since the start of the year. Now the prices of food like rice have gone up by a few cents.
SINOGRAIN is currently the largest food reserves corporation in China, and the grain under its management accounts for 70% of the total social inventory. Corruption is exposed almost every year. Worse still, in order to gain exorbitant profits, the authorities have illegally sold rotten foods to students.